Greetings to you and yours. This is part two of Igame Sundowns versus the Pirates. Pirates won the game 2-1. Relebogile Mofokeng scoring on the last kick of the game. Rivero winning his fourth title in two seasons ever since becoming an Orlando Pirates coach, which is very impressive. The success rate is on another level. Then you see on that other side there was Urulani. Urulani has been the coach, head coach, solely head coach for like 1.5 season. Last season he only won e league. This season he also only won the league. Other people might say this guy has spent 200 hundreds of millions of rands just to only win one cup. You understand? And it's a good question. Yeah, well, you wouldn't like be like Ganjan, why are you asking that? Because Sundowns has won the league 7 times. You come in, you spend these millions of rands to only do what they've been doing for the past 7 years. You're not adding. Yeah. Yes, they won AFL, but that's what questions people would ask. But moving on to game play, Niaga Rivero. Rivero, I think, outclassed Urulani. As we said on the on part one, we didn't see Mofokeng, we didn't see Mabasa. When they came in, even Ulibizo, Mbakipushandu, Bese, Bakipumunyani, Bese, Bakipumayela, Batropu Ulo, Uoto, Bese, Baba, Pushila Ulo Napambi, Saling Wesang up. Great strategy from Rivero. He outclassed Urulani, Mbulele, and he has beaten Sundowns on two finals, MTN8 and Nedbank. So Rivero is just it just outclasses Urulani when it comes to cup games. On cup games, he's a specialist. Clearly,
umfundile boy. Umfundile coach Urulani. Umfundile to there. Because it game plenty yakhe yonke we crush it and we crush it on game day. You understand? Because it plan umudawo inhloko yakhe beyihlikile kuthi wena mfethu, you know, number 38 mina uhlale kuye uyobhekana no Relebogile Mofokeng. So all that we're prepping you for, I'm sure namavideo angithi kubukela amavideo, ngikubukela amavideo karile kakhulu uthi endo turile no Saleng. Well, I think they expected Saleng to be there because they know him, you know, big game player. We've always said that by Pirates fan, even Pirates fans in the streets mangisakhuluma nabo pre the game, those are the type of chats about corner, but we know that Saleng will be there because he plays in big games and in masterclass. Ibhodo lelanga le emzini omnyama namhlanje liphekeke kamnandi. Bamshayile lapha enqondweni umfo kaRulani because yonke into bekayibheka ukuthi iyo executeka sharp esiswini for mina, esiswini for mina personally. Talent amanye ama talent awafani. No, top. Top player manya mata ngiyasaba ke lapho yabona nada Orlando Pirates signing, that's very good. Ukhehleni uMakhawula, you know, he is very good lapha nje yabo in managing the blocks and just protecting the defense. They work very well. No talent. But Urulani isisu sakhe with that first half enokekana noLibusa, when isisu sakhe besese umukwena Obas noZungu, they were very very dangerous. The rotation of the ball was good, the movement, you understand, the little touches, ama skips, you understand, the interplay, you understand. No communication, but I'm reading your mind, you know. The flow was good, the rhythm of the game, Nepal Angel will move on ice and downs. At some point there was a, I think they did maybe plus 20 touches without Pirates touching the ball. For something minutes. And it's just Sundowns playing. And Umukwena, as always, it does. You understand? He has now. He could protect the ball, knows how to maneuver around the middle field. So, Rivero, umshaye kuphi? Umshaye vele lapho ukuthi ngiyofihla labantu abayithu. And manje ngiyofaka abantu abadangerous still. Because uma evidence ufakazi nabo bu dangerous. You understand? And bu threat. So yazi wenzeni? Uthi ithingikhathazela abaqala. And bese babhomile vele. You understand? Ubakhathazile.
Avele obvious uma hopa because he drifts a lot. He's not a striker that stands still, young son. So it doesn't pin defenders. So ngale movement yakhe le basebenza kanzima bo Grand Kikana abana bolibuza ngizothi busy kijimisana nalo muntu khona lana shaye over head kick ngithi hey maghopo wenzani manje hey maghopo so very great game plan from Rivero and uthe maseka faka ulon who's this Mabasa the striker. One thing I like about Mabasa, Mabasa is like the old striker, like Westika. Yes, like old fashioned striker. Westika, and he pins ama defenders, ama center backs, because now abo Zungu nolibusa bebangasana movement ukuthi bangabhizi bagijima bazama ukuba creative le, because Mabasa uzoma la and nama lapha namiyekela niyazi ukuthi uzonibulala. So he pinned the defense center back pairing into this one place. They must always be aware of him. Yeah, so that they must always pay attention to him because he sticks. He doesn't move around. So him pinning center back pairing Agazuno Libusa into the middle of the park, and manje ulona na yaga sakhona ukuba free umudawo la iceleni. No Mudiba uyabo bekaqeda ukulona abuye fast, you understand, because now ngapi masayitini kuba vulnerable, because ama center back awakhona ukusupport. Because they are pinned to this guy who's very, very dangerous. You understand? So that's why parents vele bese planning ukungena ngapha. That's why I'm offside calls. Bese ukungena ngala ma troop balls lawa fika la emaceleni. Umasonganye baya ngapha emaceleni. Ulona ba switch ama side.
Yeah, uri.
Urile bogile mufukeng no saling. Ba switch ama side. So I think
tactically
umbulele. Let's talk about Saling. Saling is a guy who was absent the whole season, but on all big games he was there. On all big games he was there. Assist to Urile Bogile Mofokeng, it was brilliant. Yo. Because ubhekile nalapho offside ukuthi ema offside wabuya in makabuya in wathatha ibhola tha cut back to Urile Bogile straight goal. I'm happy untwana is a big game player. I don't know why he's not performing. Or maybe there's something is disgruntled about. I don't know. Just assuming.
But we've always said that from Itabi, you know, we had an argument. Unfortunately, Keach is not here to stand up for himself. But we had an argument, and a serious argument, if you remember, for like 5 minutes throughout if we do it too, debating the fact that Saleng is a big game player. And Keach was saying, no. You know, so if you look at how now Rivero uses him, we sniper. We leyo muntu loyo ukuthi sniper siphumi noma kanjani. You understand? Singadubulana, sidubulana, sidubulana. But mase ngiyobeka leyo muntu loyo ozoshaya sniper, sengifuna nje ama clean shots lapho. Yana sengifuna ukuceda kahle. So usaleng seka loyo muntu loyo ukuthi siyamfihla. Ningamazi ukuthi niyombona or nimplanele kanjani, njengobusha sizazi ezinye izinto nama personal issues amenza ukuthi angabi available or amanye ama games angawadlali. But you can clearly see ukuthi kushuthi in training is good because ngeke coach ikufake kuma 90 minutes wama big games bese ayikuthembi or yakubona ejimin ukuthi mhlawumbe yalova or ubhizi nefebe lena yabona amantombazana whatever. So if you look at his big game player mentality always ngathi uyidlozi le Pirates, you understand, ngathi mabamfaka vele makalapha iPirates is certainly for sure going to come out tops kuleyo game leyo in that big game, because ukwazi man, for me na ukwazi ukwenza urile lo muntu lo ekufanele urile behuye, understand, uyakwazi ukumfunda. Post match bane video efana inyana nje urile usakhuluma no Mr Phumlani lapho umsibi, and Saleng comes and is like khale kuboni boy, you know, yeah, prior to the goal, khale kuboni khale wabona muda wabona wetsa hayi ka drifter yabo sebashaya ijoke. So I plan like Saleng lapha smart also, because what he did ule wasondela and ngale bekune Pirates player, so umndawo maka scan kunabantu abayithu, then maceda usone umndawo maka sale walithi fast was drift, you understand, and u drifter sekabuya kuphi onside, and lapho vele seba switchile ngale ukuthi oh yeah sekumele sofaka ngala, because before even that pass to Saleng, Pirates was starting to feed, you know. But I think initially Rulani wanted Uzungu, because Uzungu, they play him as what? What was this? DLP, deep lying playmaker. So initially, I think Rulani wanted that. When we attack Sibai 3 at the back, Uzungu comes in here and plays that deep lying playmaker role. Then Abumkwena Bayakupuka. But Azange isabe right, because if we are a pega, Sundowns, we say hi.
Yeah.
Say hi, Sundowns. There was a point where Pirates was just heading the ball back. Selthola abuzungu
badlale. They take the money.
Exactly. So you know what they did? Then now say yeah, lento boy mention. Now we're playing la. Sesiyabalahla manje. So lurilwe suku zangapha, usalinga uzangapha, asuku usalinga uzangapha. Then abasa understand ukuthi kwenzakalani, yabo. And bese kucala kwenzakalani sekuvuleka lento boyisho, the vulnerability, the gaps la emaceleni, there was space phela because bese balithatha balinzana just on top of inhloko zamajita baliphonsa nje kumndawo and bayabona umndawo wenzana akasa comfortable shoulder obviously ibhlungu mfethu, you understand? So usaba amakholujini akasafuni nani, so we just feed. So singamention into eningi kahle kahle no coach ukuthi eish Sundowns izona because eish umuntu mase kadlala ne shoulder mfethu umvumele naye adlale uyamsabotage man ngoba niyodlala kanjani mfethu ungicabanga la into le because lento le may dislocate or iphuke wese sengikhawatheke kakhulu, you understand? So iPirates ivele yabona ukuthi no, you know what, kahle kahle naye manje window bacala umdiba zange baye kuye kakhulu.
They know, solid.
Yeah, umdiba was very solid and azange baye kakhulu because bayabona ukuthi manje khona umuntu ongasekho mentally sharp. Understand? Umndawo if it was 100%, trust me, because wenza a better job mhlambe in maintaining and containing, of which he played a good game. Hayi ukuthi akadlalanga kahle, udlale kahle, so composed. I'm so happy mawumbukela live umndawo, man. Yo, uyathuka. That guy is able to intercept the ball, protect the ball and come out with that ball. You understand? I composure yakhe, I play yakhe as a right back i top kakhulu, you understand? I think amavala angazi washaka ingakho indoda, angithola kunale vala le ishayile lapha ya angazi it was an attack but yes Sundowns washanya ivala enzima kabi ngabona. So ish angazi ukuthi mase kufika lapho uRulani azange akhone ukuthi abone ukuthi manje mele noma ngathatha uMrena yabona ngiyomlahlela lapho ukuthi si maintain lento elapha because usale ngimfethu umbonile bese pa chest forward, pa chest forward and uRivero vele washo ukuthi you know what singasayi kude majita asifide lapha ya sicede ngabo and njengobusho umabasa I substitute like coming on tactically smart also because abasa understand and abuzungu abekho as sharp as ama center backs, you understand? Unokhala ufuna ukusondela ngisho midfield, so umabasa wenzani njengobusho wenza babe stand still
yabaphina
bama kanje, yeah, noma bangayenza kalani bama kanje, there's a chance he got and umabasa also good in protecting the ball njengobusho lo number 9 wabumbesuma qinile la maselihlela enyaweni uyakwazi ukulenza ukuthi alijikise abhekane no goalkeeper shaya. So having a striker like this Ribeiro man asifuni ukukhuluma okuningi, it is can feel that hayi ibonile imisebenzi yakhe izolongamehlo mfowethu, i master plan yakho uba u master chef besibheke kanje sabona ukuthi I know 100
yeah hayi
100
Mbulele. Another substitution that impressed me the most, I leave it to Matoitae. That guy is good, dog. That guy is the next best thing. I think him and Mudao need to compete for that position. We don't want to see abo Munyobu and Nyikomobi. We don't want to see that anymore, bro.
Yeah,
we don't want to see abo Nyikomobi Gubafana Bafan. We want to see Ulibizo or Mudao.
Yeah.
Those are the people who should represent our country in terms of right back.
Yeah.
Young Ton. Akipe umunyane bathi libithu. Ha mfana ngiyakutshela that guy was solid. Ayikho into ebesenzakala. Umendiyetha kwaphela vele ngoba vele ungena rusty. Kwaphela kakhulu. Phele kakhulu. Yonke lento bekazama kuyenza zangi sabonakala kakhulu. You understand? Khona le shot le ayiblockile le bekathi uyayishaya uMrena ngenhloko.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I'm like that guy is a hard worker, bro.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Libitho, libitho. Like I think yonke into ayenzile manu River Rizolo, it was just masterclass. All the substitutions were correct. Maba keep Mayela because Mayela is way goalily phume khona ngasikhathi Rivera azomceda ngayo fast azonikeza uzwani cutback. Mayela bamkeeper bam drop what. He can't enza kele ku left back ever since. Bakhipha umunyane bafaka uLibitho. Ayikho into enza kele ku right back ever since. Yangithola bakhipha umakhawula bafaka uRile baqedelela phambili. Finished the game. Let's talk about the penalties though before we forget. Let's talk about the penalties. Both of them, they're not penalties.
I feel
both of them are not penalties. That was poor refereeing.
Poor
refereeing from referee. Yeah. I think ile Pirates sekabanikele ukuthi ubanikezile nabo iSundowns. Uyangithola. Sundowns idlale ngethuba, Ribeiro missed penalty. Ah, masanga nje bengeke la.
Hayi. Maso ubukela futhi kuma okay, sibonile because we just said we saw it sharp. But when you now watch ama repeats na kahle na ma slow mo's, you know? So ubona phela umasanga nje just ndini nyawo la ngena ku Mudibe no Mudibe uyawa lapho Mudibe ufuna ifoul no Mudibe yabo uma songa nje because ushayisa ku then the Sundowns one kwenje who was fouled there uba foul ebani
ba foul u yena umudawo ngesikhathi bazomswendisha
oh yes we send it to umudawo yes oh elazo sha khona levala yakhe and then walibuyisa and then balibuyisela kuwe okay yeah that moment you look at it also umudawo ushayisa linyawo lika mayela nalo ozala uRumakhehleni urubani akamenza nganiks just nje ukuthintana basically because into esebenzile lapho mayela nakhona kancane so referee I forgot your name sir but yeah that was very poor from your officiators labantu abasemaceleni nami alizimeni wakho nani ayayayay and le Pirates sibonile vele because Sundowns penalty angisho you couldn't see it because we got into later but tema sasibona ama highlights kahle sabona ukuthi okay lana kahle kahle bese kulungiswa ukuthi ngale senze kanje nangapha masenze kanje uyabona uyabona ukuthi hayi because lapho uyambheka ndo Tito ha uspinele lapho
yeah usijayisele ndo Tito but nothing wrong
so those clearly guys those were not penalties. Those were not 100%. I'm standing on that. There was not penalties. Both of them were not the correct calls to make because way too, they are so soft, to say the least. They are very soft. The first one, you don't understand what's going on. The second one, Masonga, you don't understand. And Masonga, unfortunately, Funuguzwa, but you wait it. Funuguzwa, let's see it. Yeah, like the energy you get, you know, the Pirates fans and what they're doing to Tito is amazing. You know, I don't know when last sabona a Pirates player athola so much love and that type of reception. Ukuthi abe nama chants, abe neingoma, yeah, nje kube ngayo. You understand? Even before ama moments, you know, sometimes Tito doesn't do too much. You understand? Even before the penalty, uwe Tito was so muzwa. Uwe Tito, you know. And
Lindy,
now as a fan, no more baby Pirates, or Sundowns, or cheap, or cheese. Now we're gonna vele, because we have a good time. Emlensi yona iyaphaza. We are kala manje.
So kono limelo yolando manje yakhe. Kono landwa nge stretch. Even if you're not a Pirates fan, that song nje is it will make your mood, man. This is our last video, guys. The season is done. Thank you very much, guys, for being with us throughout the season. We started this season with like less than 100 subscribers. Today we are on close to 1.4 subscribers. Thank you very much, guys, for being with us. We're looking forward to seeing you in the next season with us. And if you haven't subscribed and you watch our channel, please, guys, please recommend if you enjoy. Don't enjoy this content to yourself, guys. Spread the word, guys. Spread the word. Other people also deserve to enjoy and consume this good energy that me and my brothers bring out here for you guys to enjoy and consume in your lovely places wherever you are watching from us. And we enjoyed being part of this. This is our first season. I really enjoyed being part of this, and I'm glad that me and these guys started this thing. Our friend might not be here today, UKG, but I'm sure he also shares the same sentiment. We see the support. We appreciate the support. And Tina, for us to make it to 1.4 subscribers in one season, it's big for us, guys. I don't wanna lie. It's big. It's big. We really appreciate it, guys. And your love has been astounding. We see the engagements in the comments. We see the love on the comment section. Continue supporting us. We're looking forward to the 2025-24 season. Any words of closing, my nigga?
Obviously I have to thank everyone, each and every one of you, our subscriber, to our channel. We highly appreciate it. Nathi, we started it as passion people about Thanda Ibhola who've played the sport and love it so much. And more than anything, umfowethu said a mouthful, so much support, the engagement, even if sometimes as disrespectful as it is and whatever, you know, Nathi, we know we say things out of pocket, but it's content. We're trying to give energy and make the sport less more formal, because the sport is a bit formal.
Even our name.
The name, I understand, stands out for itself. So we are basically a raw sense of what football is, you understand? So what is not being able to be said, because there are cues and there's times, SuperSport may be in a show the next time and whatnot. So Tina, we have the luxury to give you guys an honest opinion on a game, we understand, who played good, what went wrong, and all those things. So not to good thing be longer cool, I'd like to thank you guys for good in a supporter. Please do that. As umtutuza shilo, recommend. The most important thing, please recommend it to your friends, recommend it to your family. There's so many people, your brothers love the sport. So please do that. But to each and every one of you, opportunities can fit out. Since we're coming east, we'll see you again, guys. Next season, we'll be here, we'll be banging, we'll be more harder, you know, and it'll be more exciting. So much content, dope content that's to come with a lot more people. Now the couch, Sazo Extender, Sazo Etama Faces, and the content is going to grow, stadiums and all those things. To the fans, thank you so much. Please comment, like, subscribe. Tebu.
From it is Kian Filtered, Mtutuzi, Mfoka Lekgobotlo, we as Bongela. Siyabonga.